Seems like you would miss a lot.
No, I don't miss a lot. I don't miss any.
Okay, so it is a diameter of detection.
No, it's more like there's like an area.
You mean circumference?
No, I mean area.
And there's a girl, and there's a girl, a girl, a girl, a girl, a girl, girl.
But girl, you move your arms like that.
He's not wrong.
Shut up!
Good evening, gentlemen. His Excellency, my father, Lieutenant General von Rabbit, would like to invite the gentlemen officers of this regiment to drink tea with him at his home this minute.
What, now?
Yes. There are two paths. How I like to get there is by the upper path. Goes by the church, about a half mile away, and past the most beautiful granaries with spectacular red roofs. The lower path goes by the river. It's shorter, but there are willows.
lots of willows.
Besides, then you miss out on seeing the granaries, and they are breathtaking. Adieu.
You coming?
Yes, we're coming.
Good. Adieu.
Did he say Robert, the cavalry command last year?
Let me show you.
This is Bob Robert.
No, it's not you, Andre. I've got
we got another chief, but a different person invited
me. My day, we would march, and we would never quit!
And he did say Von Robbick, the cavalry commander from last year.
But that was just Robbick. This is Von Robbick.
Man?
No, it's a different person inviting us all together.
Do you think they'll even be tea?
There's always tea.
And old ladies?
Aunts.
Who without warning begin to cry into their napkins.
Or get all tarted up and try and seduce you.
Ugh, the lady of the house cramming cakes down your throat.
Maybe there'll be pretty daughters there.
Clean up, doctor.
Let's get this over with.
Here we are. The dining room.